Man, this is not the idea I had for this video. Ain't no way I'm doing this. This has been done before.
Well, I met her out at Murphy's restaurant. She said she was fresh from the farm. And I remember thinking for a country girl that she went pretty well armed. We sat there talking by the lobster tank. I ordered her a slow gin fizz. And when them chicken fried steaks arrived, she said, I like living like this. So I made her the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Now she's run off and I've got the trailer, a tank, a black heart and a pretty red neck. Well, a few nights later I run into her with some stranger on a park bench. She said he rebuilds engines and his name is Earl. He's the Charlie Daniels of the torque wrench. I whispered, honey, let's just go on home and have some onion rings and watch TV. And as I walked her to the truck, Earl was crying, don't you leave me. I told him, this here's the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs and I've got the trailer and dang, her black heart and her pretty red neck.
You know, I don't think they can make me do this. I'm not going to do it. I don't think it's in my contract. I don't have to do this. It's crazy. It's crazy.
I said, this is the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs and I've got the trailer and dang, her black heart and her pretty red neck. I said, this is the queen of my double wide trailer with the polyester curtains and the redwood deck. Sometimes she runs and I've got the trailer and dang, her black heart and her pretty red neck. Oh, she's a queen.
Maybe we ought to.
She's a queen.
There was no need to talk about it. Then he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key and she said, give it to me and I'll unlock the door. She kept saying, I've never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?
Precious as a firstborn child. What's a call a little angel they wandered for a while. You dear Mama Violet, your proud daddy Dale. I know when they named you, they surely meant well. But Vidalia, Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry. I never paid no attention to a girl before, till the day I saw you standing in the Sunday school door. One boy sort of snickered when the roll was read, till you lay the word of God inside of his head. Vidalia, Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry. When I try to get too close, seems like we've always been almost just one step or two away from true. Stop living up to your name. Vidalia, Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry. Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry.
Anymore. You never say words, I love you. You just sit behind your paper. The silence cuts me like a razor. I'm gonna leave you, maybe someday soon, when I can give up this fight. But maybe not tonight.
We don't talk much anymore. Not the same way we do. Whenever I reach out to hold you, you turn away. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna say goodbye when the moment's right. Like an eagle I will fly. But maybe not tonight.
Can you just hold me in your arms so deep? Wanna feel you breathing on my skin. We fell out of love. fall back in. You never look at me that way.
So many times I've longed to say,
you used to brush the hair back from my face.
God, how I miss those days. You used to make me feel like someone.
Tell me, where did we go wrong?
You were my best friend, my one and only love.
You're still the only one. Just as I'm leaving you, you walk in the room. I see the flicker in your eyes.
We say maybe not. Say the words I love you.
I love you.
I was laying on the bar, and the fire started burning somewhere in my heart. I didn't see it coming. Yes, I didn't read the signs. I just never thought you'd leave me after all this time. But today when I came home, my key was hollow in the door. There was nothing but a worn out book of matches on the floor. You took the bed, you took the dishes and the car, and you broke my trust. And you took advantage of my heart, and you left me here with empty rooms walls with holes, scars and scratches. If I find the strength to burn your memory down, at least you left the matches. The colors old, the cover's worn and stained, but I can still make out the numbers and the heart beside your name. Until tonight they'd only lit a single cigarette. Now one by one I'm striking them to help me to forget. And everybody at the broken, they all thought my crazy story was a joke. Now they're all out in the parking lot staring at the smoke. You took the bed, you took the dishes and the car, and you broke my trust. Took advantage of my heart, and you left me here
empty rooms and walls with holes and scars and scratches. Now I've found the strength to burn your memory down. Oh, at least you left the matches. Baby, all that's left of our love now is ashes. Thank God you left the matches.
How to hold a grudge, I can send a bridge up in smoke, and I can't count the people I've let down or the hearts I've broke. You ain't gotta dig too deep if you wanna find some dirt on me, but I'm learning who you've been ain't who you've gotta be. Gonna be an uphill climb. Oh, honey, I won't lie. I ain't no angel, but I've been sitting out a few more dances with the devil and cleaning up of mine. Little by little, I'm getting there. I can finally stand the man in the mirror I see. I ain't as good as I'm gonna get, but I'm better than I used to be. I pinned a lot of demons to the ground, got a lot of old habits lit, but there's still one or two I might need you to help me kick. Standing in the rain so long has left me with a little rust, but put some faith in me, someday you'll see there's a diamond under all this dust. I ain't no angel, but I've been sitting out a few more dances with the devil and cleaning up my act little by little. I'm getting there. I can finally stand the man in the mirror I see. I ain't as good as I'm gonna get, but I'm better than I used to be. I ain't no angel, but I've been sitting out a few more dances with the devil and cleaning up my act little by little. I'm getting there. I can finally stand the man in the mirror I see. I ain't as good as I'm gonna get, but I'm better than I used to be. Oh, Lord, I'm better than I used to be.
It's a living hell so precious as a firstborn child. What you call a little angel they wandered for a while. You dear mama Violet, your proud daddy Dale. I know when they named you, they surely meant well. But Vidalia, Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry. I never paid no attention to a girl before, till the day I saw you standing in the Sunday school door. One boy saw the snake and when the roar was read, till you lay the word of God inside of his head. Vidalia, Vidalia, girl, won't you tell me why? Sweet Vidalia, you always gotta make me cry. When I try to get too close, seems like we've always been almost just one step or two away from true. One little thing, Vidalia, would you stop living up to your name? Vidalia, Vidalia.